We as spectators cheer on our respective teams in a way that builds them up, and then we're really here to watch these team athletes play to the best of their ability. So we'll pray to that end, and I know that in all things we will honor the Lord. At this time, Andrew Flanders is going to come lead us in a word of prayer. We'll have the national anthem and then the starting lineup for both teams.
All right, real quick, at halftime of this game, the seniors will be hosting an half-court shot competition. Entry for a 2-liter, so $1 to enter to make half-court. Get a 2-liter. All right, let's pray. Dear Lord, thank you for tonight, and thank you for these two schools represented. Please be with the guys helping us get hurt, and help us play to your honor. Lord, help the rest do a good job, and the coaches as well. In Jesus' name, amen. Please join me in the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still
for the Community Baptist Christian School Kings. Kings are visiting team tonight. For starter, number one, Caleb Clark. Number two, Parker Hawes. Number 15, Seth Jensen. Number 24, Kendall Williams. Number 32, Caden McMillan. Teams are coached by head coach Todd Savage and assisted by Mr. Dave Black. All right, the home team, get out of here, Beach Eagles fans. This is coming up for the Beach Eagles. Head guard, number 3, Zach Grossau. Head guard, senior, number 4, Yola. Number 11, Chris, the Chipper Assassin Beauty. And number 24, Al Rowe, KJ Hine. Eagles are coached by head coach Derek Wood, assisted by Ricky Webster, Kurt Hine, Eddie Bowen, and Eric Forbush. Your official tonight comes from the Tri-City Officials Association, led by Jason Harper, Josh Williams, and Anthony Morgan. 10 times for the semifinal, approximately 7-1.
you.
Hey!
Seniors,